Hello, everybody. Tony Gustitis. I'm here with you today. I'm with the Ronda Gustitis team and Keller Williams, Peace River Partners. I just want to say hi to everybody and just give you a little update on some of the commercial in the area, commercial properties and businesses available. So this is just looking through what is available in Northport, you know, Port Charlotte, Venice. There's quite a few buildings able to move right in there with your offices. I do want to say Northport is on fire, is exploding, over 80,000 people and growing daily. With that big development over at Wayland Park, all these businesses that are having, they're building brand new, commercial properties. They're available for people, for restaurants and businesses. That whole area is gonna have probably another 25,000-30,000 people. There are several areas in Northport where you are able to get, you know, commercial buildings and growth. It's gonna be basically the Sumter area over by the Four Corners out there by 75, Toledo Blade. There's enough room there for a little mini downtown. So our big investors will be able to start off with a great place in a great new growing city. Our workforce here in Northport is the youngest in the area, the youngest in Charlotte County and Sarasota County. So it's a great place to start a business and bring your business here. They do not have enough businesses to take care of our population in the surrounding area. So when you do your numbers, you'll see that things, you know, we need more restaurants, we need more office, we need more businesses to come in here to utilize it. The city of Northport is making it a priority to make people not only live here, but to work here. And that's one of their new things that's going on now with the new city manager. And that's been some major studies done, the COIN study, which explains where all our growth will be coming from. And just wanna let you know that. Down to the south of us in Port Charlotte, they got that new Westport Village coming up now. They already broke ground, homes are being built, rooftops are there. There's brand new commercial sites available there also. So just want to say this area is heaven for all businesses. And so just keep that in mind. Just want to give everybody a little update on there. And if you ever need anything, just let me know. And as always, real estate's a dream with the Ronda Gustitis team. Everybody have a great day.